calibration up. The vibration. But that'll shake off the basically just turns off the vacuum and then vibrates it down the tube.